trail that they always take. So I had to touch it. I just wanted to feel if it was soft or hard. Because if it was soft, that means we're right on track and the deer are near.
There's a lot of deer activity here, so this is a good spot where we're gonna be hunting.
We have seen a bunch of does running around, but I'm here looking at this area.